My name is Jan Neertling. I'm a professor at Nelson Mandela University in Port Elizabeth, South Africa. I've been reading about the molten salt reactor for some time now, and I think ThorCon has a very good design. The molten salt reactor that they propose seems to be economical, affordable, safe, smaller, and it removes many of the safety issues that we are worried about. So I think it's definitely a design that should be supported and developed. South Africa is in serious need of more energy security, and I think nuclear energy is really a serious and a big decision, and therefore developing countries should really work together to make this a success. And therefore I would really encourage collaboration between Indonesia and South Africa in the field of nuclear energy.
An important part is that all the safety is passive safety, intrinsic. There's nothing an operator can do to interfere with it. There's no mistake an operator can make, or even a terrorist can do to cause a release.
And regarding to ThorCon design, I think it was good that they actually were based in the old Oak Ridge design, how the safety feature already demonstrated in this molten salt reactor of Oak Ridge National Lab in the 60s, 50s, are being used here with some, of course, technological improvements, and I think it's going to be very good for Indonesia if they stay in the vanguard of the technology.
So in the core, at about 2-2.5% enriched, we're critical. So we could start with 5% enriched uranium as makeup at 2.5% for the core. That's not the most economical nor the least waste way of doing things. We'd prefer to use thorium. And so we'd have 85% of the heavy metal is thorium and 15% is uranium.